Assalamu alaikum dear students. Today we learn the opposite words from your English textbook at page number 47 and 48. Listen carefully and learn it. प्यारे बच्चों, सिखाए जाने वाले तमाम opposite words को बगौर सुनिए और याद रखिए. Okay? Let's start. The elephant is big, but the mouse is small. Big and small. The first tree is tall, but the other tree is short. Tall and short. The pink chair is soft, but the brown chair is hard. Soft and hard. Tea is hot, but ice cream is cold. Hot and cold. The red shoes are clean, but the blue shoes are dirty. Clean and dirty. The blue shirt is wet, but the yellow shirt is dry. Wet and dry. Next, the black rock is rough, but the white stone is smooth. Rough and smooth. Next, Gaurav is young, but his grandfather is old. Young and old. Next, the first cat is fat, but the other cat is thin. Fat and thin. The first pencil is long, but the other is short. Long and short. The red bag is new, but the brown bag is old. New and old. The pink mask is pretty, but the green mask is ugly. Pretty and ugly. Next, the first man is strong, but the other man is weak. Strong and weak. And in the last, the rabbit is fast, but the tortoise is slow. Okay students, remember all these words. इन तमाम अल्फाजों को बच्चों अच्छी तरह से याद रखिए और रोजाना इनकी मश्क कीजिए.